WPCrafter.com, episode 004, How to Install a WordPress Theme. Still not a member at WP Crafter? Well, right now, if you sign up, you're going to receive these free gifts, and best yet, for a limited time, it's free. Now, one of the first things you're going to do when you first install WordPress is install a theme. Now, there's many theme frameworks and themes available. There's free themes. There's paid themes. I personally go with paid themes only because my belief is when the developer is compensated, you're going to actually get some support. But the first thing you're going to need to do is install a theme, and it's so easy to do. You would go first log into your WordPress dashboard, and then under Appearance, there's an option here that says Themes. Now, WordPress by default is going to have several themes with it. Actually, I'm not sure if we downloaded and did a fresh copy, but I know if you install via Softalicious, it's going to come with these three themes. The first thing I usually do is delete them. You have to keep the active one, so I'll go and click on Theme Details, then click that Delete button, and then click OK, and delete those themes out. So anyways, that's just the way I like to do things. Keep only what in there, what needs to be in there. So, but to install a new theme, all you have to do is click on Add New and then click on Upload Theme. Now, what I'm going to do right now is install the Genesis framework, which is the theme that I tend to use the most because it's very reliable and it works really good and is really fast. You can just drag and drop your theme right on the browser window like this, and then click on Install Now. And it's just going to take a moment or so to upload. And then you can go ahead and click on Activate. And now your theme's installed and activated. And then you can go ahead and delete out your old theme. And all I have installed now is this Genesis theme. And so here's what the 2014 theme looks like. And then when I click on refresh, now you can see I'm on the Genesis theme. So now the second step typically is to install the demo data. Some themes will give you some demo data to install so that you can make the theme, make the website look identical to the demo. Now, I'm not going to do that in this video, but I'll have a later video on how to install the demo data. But it's pretty simple. All you have to do is go to Tools, you go to Import, and then you click on WordPress right here, and it's going to have you install a plugin called the WordPress Importer. You just click Install Now and then activate the plugin right there. And pretty much all you have to do is choose the demo data file and then click on Import, and you're pretty much done from there. So anyways, in this video we covered how to install a theme and also the Genesis framework, but it's the same for pretty much all themes. I hope you enjoyed it. Hey, we'd appreciate it if you took a moment to click on the thumbs up button and to share this video with your friends. Also, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and take a moment to go over to our website, leave us a comment, ask us a question, but sign up for our newsletter. Don't have enough time for all this WordPress stuff? Then have the experts install and configure WordPress for you. We'll install, configure, and optimize WordPress for free. All you have to do is sign up for a new hosting account from one of our recommended providers. For more information, visit WPCrafter.com/free install. Thanks again for watching this video, and make sure you connect with us on these social networks.